Connecting a mobile phone. The Ford audio system must be switched on. Press the phone button of your audio system. Switch on the Bluetooth function of your audio system if it's switched off. To do this, activate Bluetooth on with the OK navigation button. The Bluetooth function of your audio system is now switched on. Switch on the Bluetooth function of your mobile phone. Use the Bluetooth function on your mobile phone to search for Ford Audio and then select it. A personal PIN will now appear on the radio display. Enter this into your mobile phone within 30 seconds. If your mobile phone asks you to authorize the automatic connection, confirm with yes. When the connection is successful, the Bluetooth symbol in the audio system display will light up. Note: if no PIN appears on the radio display, within 30 seconds, first enter 0000 into your mobile phone, and then within 30 seconds, the PIN that appears on the radio display. When the connection is successful, the Bluetooth symbol in the audio system display will light up. You can now use the hands-free functions. Note, if you want to use a mobile phone in several Ford vehicles, you need to repeat the described steps for each vehicle. If necessary, change the name Ford Audio on your mobile phone.